feel good about where we are as a program, particularly when you know you have a recruiting class like we have that majority of them are redshirting, and you see the ability that they have. So I'm real happy about that. You know, this senior class has done a lot for us and really changed a lot of things around here and set the standards very high. So I'm excited about it. I'm excited to finish this year off the way we need to finish and then what lies ahead of us. Yeah, they're good. They're the same guys now that we've been playing against for 3 years. So we played them in Little Rock when they were both freshmen playing. They do a nice job. They're very sound technique and fundamentally. And they're smart. They understand the game. So it's a good matchup. You know, it's be the same guys we've been playing with against the same guys they've been playing with, and it's always been very, very competitive. Yeah, you know, I'm not sure that there's advantage or disadvantage. I do know this. We've always played well in Little Rock, and our players have always done a nice job in the week of preparation of having energy and excitement to going down there and taking care of the guys that are from Little Rock.
I understand what it means to our senior class, but like I said, you know, this team's on a mission. You know, we're not going to think about those kind of things until after the season. You know, for right now, we understand that our goals are in front of us, but we can't accomplish them unless we win one game at a time. And that's honestly our mindset. You know, we're not just saying that. I think we'll have the opportunity. I mean, that's what I believe. I might be wrong thinking that, but you know, I think that if we're able to win, if we're able to accomplish our goals and win the rest of our games, then all of our goals will be right there in front of us. You know, I think that it'll work out. But you know, like I said, that's all talk. You know, we've got to do it first. You know, there's a lot of teams out there talking right now. You know, there's probably 10 or 12 teams who think they have a shot, but only one of them's going to get it. So, you know, if we want to be that team, we got to win one game at a time, and it starts on Saturday.
We're definitely in a great position. We're definitely where we want to be right now. All we can do is, you know, win each and every week. We can't control the BCS, and you know, in order for it to happen, in order for us to be, you know, have our goals and be where we want to be, we have to win each and every week. So, you know, we can't look forward and think about that. Playing here in front of our fans, we take very seriously. That's one thing we talk about to each other. You know, we have to win every home game, in and out every year. And in order for us to reach our goals, we have to win every home game. And our team knows that, and we play extra hard at home. You know, it is like having two senior days for me. It's good that we get to go to Little Rock because it's closer to home for me. You know, me personally, I think the Arkansas Razorbacks are ready for, you know, the best. If that's SEC championship, national championship talk, then, you know, I think we are ready for that. But like I said, we have to win each and every game, and Mississippi State is a big game for us this week, and that's what we have to concentrate on now.